sit upon my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. Got a migraine, and my pain will range from up, down, and sideways. Thank God it's Friday, cause Fridays will always be better than Sundays, cause Sundays are my suicide days. I don't know why they always seem so dismal. Thunderstorms, clouds, snow, and a slight drizzle. Whether it's the weather or the ledges by my bed, sometimes that seems better than the migraine in my head. Let it be said what the head that represents is me defending in suspense. It's me suspended in the defense. This test being tested by a ruthless examinant that's represented best by my depressing thoughts. I do not have writer's block. My writer just hits the clock. It will not let me sleep. I guess asleep when I'm dead. And sometimes that seems better than the migraine in my head. Am I the only one I know? Waging my wars behind and above my throat. Shadows will scream that I'm alone. But I know we made it this far. Kid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I am not as fine as I seem. Pardon me for yelling and telling you green. Gardens are not what's growing in my psyche. It's a different me, a difficult to be stuffy, sting lover down trees. Freeze frame, please let me paint a mental picture portrait. Something you won't forget, it's all about my forehead. And now it is a door that holds back contents, that makes Pandora's box contents look non-violent. Behind my eyelids, the islands of violence. My mind shipwreck, this is the only line my mind could find. I did not know it was such a violent island, full of tidal waves, suicidal crazed lions. They try it to eat me, blood running down their chin. And I know that I can fight or I can let the lion win. I begin to assemble what weapons I can find, cause sometimes to stay alive you gotta kill your mind. Am I the only one I know? That we should take a day to break away from all the pain the brain has made. The game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone. And I would say that we should take a day to break away from all the pain the brain has made. The game is not played alone. And I would say that we should take a moment and hold it and keep it frozen and know that life has a hopeful undertone. Am I the only